A Lakewood man has died while boating on the Colorado River in Grand Canyon National Park.
63-year-old reportedly fell into a rapid that was Monday morning. Continuing our coverage of Colorado at 6, James Crocker was on a private multi-day boating trip. Other people with him say he was not responsive when they pulled him out of the water. National Park rangers tried unsuccessfully to revive him.